Yo! Driving, guys. Driving. Going to Nike. Gonna go pick up Big Weenie. Catch you later.
Hey guys, Glenn from Hustler Hacks here. Just made it with Big Weenie. Can't even see. I think you're in there. Yeah, you are. Just rolled up to Ontario Mills. About to get into the Nike store. See if we can get some stuff, man. About to cash out again, just like last time, man. All right, boys. Don't know if I mentioned it. We're about to try to hit Nike. This is the line to get in the mall. Not very long. Right here, swagged out. See it? See the vibes? Big Weenie wearing Off-White vibes. All right. Right here. How much is your outfit worth? Special Givenchy slides. Anti-social. This line for Nike, no?
Yeah.
Should be. God. Playing with Hustler Hacks here.
Thank you.
Alright, them doors, heavy as fuck.
Oh my god, I'm gonna walk out. I'm gonna walk out like that girl. Like her.
Under on UA. The Rock.
Shit.
Employee discount?
Oh fuck.
Buy me the Rock shoes. He's even got his own headphones. Holy.
And he raises the horse. Christian Dior. Dior.
Oh my god. Get one of these.
What the fuck?
I'm about to carry all the shoes. Oh my god. Damn. There we go. About to carry all these shoes fast. These people don't got the straps. What the hell are these pants?
Oh, they ain't that bad for real.
Hey, Fred. All right, some shorts. Did you see the pants on that mannequin? They weren't that bad.
Yeah, they're
bad. They're pretty cool.
Oh, shit.
I see the shoe walls. Look, we got some LeBrons right there.
I'm gonna be honest with y'all. So far, this is some dog shit. Found some Air Monarchs that one collab with some artist to figure out her name or designer, whatever.
The shoes are still expensive, bro. Only extra 20% off.
The one shoe that I showed you, they have all of them with the boxes over there.
Which one?
The one I showed you.
Oh, that all over Air Monarch thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got all black pair of those. $90. What are these, bro? Are they talking or not? We'll have to look them up, huh? Look at the cheetah's kind of whack.
It is kind of good.
We'll have to see though. Nijas. A pair of Kyrie's. What the hell is this? $130. I don't even know what basketball shoes to be honest. Need some more cleats, bruh. For real. Need some collabs. Rex, these are too big now. These are 14s. Sorry. $40 a D-string bag. Size of these? 14? Hell nah, put them down. Right here, we got some Reacts. Look, I got these. I don't know. It's like $20. They're like a pro football cleat apparently. Oh no. 60. But extra 20? I don't know. They're like a pro football cleat though. I picked them up right now. I'm gonna look at them.
Yeah, they are.
I don't know. Size 6.5 Vapors, size baby.
Don't think we have any leather.
Bernard just found some Phantom Steel Air Max 1s. Those ones are hard. I've seen those actually. Are those ones with the little Jupiter on the bottom? The Phantom Venoms. I see. That one's a newer pack, no?
Yeah.
String bag and all, baby.
Let me see. I think these are Galtas.
They're like $40, no?
Yes, but.
They're takedowns, so I don't know.
Nice,
yeah, those are takedown.
It says they're like cow. It says they're cow skin or whatever.
What ask this guy.
Those, I don't know. Ask him too. Boys, just got word. These are $59 plus extra 20% off. These are a $225 cleat, bro. Vapor 13, new colorway. Holy baby, come up right here. All right, boys, what I'm gonna do is, battery's about gonna die on this soon. I'm gonna cop these, 50% off, a $60 tag. This is 30 bucks, and then the last sale price on eBay was like 70 and 80 bucks for these, so we'll see. I'm gonna take the risk. Return policy's still the same, so you see that burning. Return policy's still the same, so if nothing works out, just come back and return, you know? You know the vibes. If anybody knows what the fuck Nike by Robert is, SKU number does not come up. I think this is an early pair. The box, unrecognizable and everything.
You think they would have it on grilled or something?
Bro, like, the label though. I don't get the label. No shoe comes with that label with the picture of it. It has to be an early release pair or something, bro.
If I test their hex, he'll look at it.
Hey Siri, play Darude Sandstorm. Yo, what's up, guys? What's up? All right, I'm back from, you know what? Position over here. I am back from the Nike store. 2 days later, here I am, 2 days later. From the original day we went, I'm back. 2 days later. And I just want to do a recap is the word. Let me give you guys a recap of what we got and everything from the Nike store. Now, I will admit, I have already gotten rid of a lot of the stuff I got. As you guys saw in the video, those pants I got, well, you guys see already in the video, actually, that I went 2 days. 2 days, and picked up another five of these. The original first day I tried picking up 15, they told me it was a 5-style limit per person. So, went back yesterday and got another 5 pairs, dude. 5 pairs of these pants. Originally, I only got mediums. Yesterday, I got 3 large and 2 more mediums. And, dude, those are going crazy. I'm showing you guys the receipt. Nike, right here. Nike Ontario Mills. No bullshit. Real receipt. Don't mind the nails. You guys see that? Nike Cav M Track Pants. $64.99. $32 discount because of 50% off. $32.50 each freaking pair of pants, bro. And if you guys know anything about Nike, the Cav Empt, I don't know how to pronounce it, is like their tech wear line. It's basically Carhartt work in progress. Like, that's the easiest thing I can compare it to. $140 retail on those fucking pants, dude. Those were a super steal. Everybody was sleeping on them, don't know why. So in total, I've picked up 10 pairs. Of those, dude. I'm gonna show you guys the earnings right now, dude. No bullshit, this is all real earnings, real legit. I got no reason to lie to you, I'm just a fucking kid with fucking, I don't know, 300 subs. 2 bags, literally just the pants, just more pants, that's it. Cashed out on the pants, dude. These were really hitting hard. Nobody was going for them. Everybody was going for the shoes, but as you guys saw in the video, the shoes were dub, low-key. The shoes were not doing well. Like, there was not a lot of good finds out there. We did find those one vapors. Those were good. I already got rid of those. I forgot to put those in here. But you guys saw in the video that I checked out with those. And then yesterday I got these two. Just for myself. They're React trainers. So for myself, you know, the pants paid for everything, dude. I'm gonna show you guys these numbers, dude. These numbers are crazy.
But before I get into it,
or end the video, I will be doing a giveaway. I'm gonna give away one pair of the pants, just because it's always good to give away, bro. It's always good to give back to the people that support you and everything, and to view the video right here, with tags. They're all with tags, size, medium. You guys can see right there, no bullshit. The original price was 140, 64, and then the 50% off discount. So I'm gonna give away a pair of these, brand new. Honestly, they're pretty cool. They're cool. I like them, but just the fit on me, not too cool. So, you guys see right here, dude. This is fucking terrible camera work, but whatever. Right here. Front, back, elastic, cuffed, everything. I'm gonna give a pair of these away. All you gotta do is like the video, comment down below,
And that's it. Comment down your Instagram though. And if you don't got Instagram, comment down your Twitter. And make sure to specify if it's Instagram or Twitter though, so I know what to message you on. You don't have to subscribe to enter. I'm not gonna beg for subscribers or anything. Just like the video and leave a comment. But if you want to subscribe, greatly appreciated. But that's it, dude. That's all I gotta say, honestly. If you guys can, go out there, dude. Go out there, hit up your stores, Ross, Burlington, Marshalls, Nike, Adidas outlet, whatever you got, dude. Like, check it out. These are currently my listings. I'm not too sure if you guys can see it right there, but you guys will be able to see on the fucking screen recorder anyway, so don't matter. These are my listings, and look at this. Let me click on overview. Let me show you guys. This is just a little less than a month from the when I did the Burlington video. These, I started my eBay account the day I made the Burlington video, so you guys are gonna see the total amount of money I've made in terms of revenue from what I've sold, not even everything I have right now. Look at this. Total sales in the last 31 days, 1,900, bro. That's fucking crazy numbers. Crazy numbers, for real. And today, apparently I've made $785 today. I had an order today. Let me make sure I can show you guys this. All orders, yeah, right here, okay. Blur out tracking and everything. But look at this. Orders, I had an order this morning for 5 pairs, $487, dude. I have each pair at $100. The earnings are just crazy, dude. Like, if you can go and have a chance to go to your Nike store, or any store, any outlet that are reopening with this whole virus and you're not scared of the virus, obviously stay protected, you know? Care for yourself and everything, wash your hands and everything. But if you guys have the chance to do that, go do that, man. These are some easy come-ups, dude. Like, you just gotta look around and just go on your fucking phone or eBay or whatever and just look up the SKU number. That's all you gotta do. Because as you can see, this is legit, bro. Legit. $32 each pair. I sold right here $460 for 5 pairs, $234 for 3 pairs, $312 for 4 pairs. Like, it's crazy, dude. Another pair by itself, $80. It's crazy, dude. These come ups are crazy. In the last 2 days, I have made like $800. For real. Last 7 days, which is only the last 2 days because I haven't made any sales from eBay other than this. $1,000.31, dude. No, $1,031. That's how you fucking say it. That's how much I made in the last 2 days. So this has been crazy. I could go back again to Nike for more, but you gotta let the other people eat, bro. So you gotta let the other people eat. I might chill out. I might go again tomorrow. We'll see. Go ahead. Just want to say thank you guys so much for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next one, baby. Come on. Y'all gonna see me take this thumbnail. Get a bunch of pants. Just get them up. Get them up. Get them up. Get them up. I don't even know if I'm in frame. Probably take this on my phone anyways. Shit, son. Yup. Tom Nook swag right here. For real. Alright. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see y'all later. I'm gonna pack up these orders. I've already shipped out like 4 orders of these. I need to pack these up and send them out today. So I'm telling y'all, if y'all really want to, this is easy, dude. This is easy. And thanks to this, it is gonna pay for the investment that I've been telling y'all. If y'all subscribe to this channel, it is gonna pay for the investment I've been telling y'all about. Just stay tuned. I got enough money for it now. And we're ready to go, dude. Thank you so much. I'll see y'all later.